Ok, hasta luego.
Adiós.
Hey guys. Good afternoon from sunny Mazatlan. And it is a beautiful day. February 11th. I'm going to walk down to Olas Altas. Have a couple beers at the La Siesta. Buenas tardes. So let's see what we can see today. A little bit of a breeze, and I cranked up the noise suppression on this camera. Let's see how well that works. Still trying to learn how to work this thing. When you look at the menu, holy moly, there's about 5 screens, all kinds of selections, and then inside of each one of them there's 3 or 4. I don't know how you'd ever remember it all. I guess you can't. Look up here. Palapa on the roof. What a nice spot with a view of the beach. Peter's got to go to physiotherapy today. She got a bad knee. So she goes 2 days a week for 3 weeks, I think it is. 3.5 weeks, maybe. I hope that works out and she doesn't have to have an operation. No, gracias. That's how the Pomonias hail you. It's a large day, as they used to say in Newfoundland, when I lived there. A large day. Thank you. not particularly warm today. It's about 23. Got a light jacket on. And I got a sweatshirt with me for later. It's supposed to warm up sometime this weekend. Be 27. That's a lot nicer. We finally finished all the repairs here on where the hurricane damaged the seawall back like it was. I don't know what happened there. This is a new camera and a new gimbal, and I'm trying to learn how to use it. But some things it does, sometimes it does things I just don't expect. Sorry about that. I don't know what happens when I turn it. All of a sudden, it just wants to kind of turn way too hard. Have to figure that one out. Chance to try out this zoom lens. There's El Faro. Oop. That's not bad. So I'm looking forward in the next couple of weeks to be able to bring you some Carnaval video. Carnaval is a lot of fun. It's really loud. Lots of people come. See if we can zoom in on this little boat that's out here. Not bad for a camera you can put in your pocket. A few people in the water. It's incidental use of music, so they say, but you still get copyright claims. It's not like I put it on the video, it's just playing as I'm making a video walking by. Right there, dead ahead is the Hotel La Siesta. That's where I'm headed. The bar out in the sidewalk here is called the Shrimp Bucket. It's a bar slash restaurant. Olas Altas is the name of the beach. That's written on the corner there. Welcome. The hotel is La Siesta. And they had their own bar in their atrium, which is very nice. So I'm gonna sit down here, pack this away, and go have a beer. Thanks for watching. Hit that like, subscribe button. Really appreciate it. Bye for now.